Hi, I'm King Art 70. Today's topic is Stop Caring and She Will Chase. Why I say this? Because you ever like a woman, you ever been into a woman in the beginning of y'all conversation of discussion, and you notice after about 2 or 3 weeks, the text messages begin to get little and little, smaller and smaller. Did not spread. What I'm saying to you, this means if a man texting a woman, let's say she did find some interest in you, she might really do like you, but maybe you doing overboard with the text messaging or calling her too much. What this is a sign of, you reaching out to her too much, okay? What a man have to do if a woman are into him still, all right, and she, her text message is kind of like being narrowed down to the point where it's a one-word text, a two-word text, maybe three paragraph, or maybe one paragraph, okay? Or just one word. Oh, yeah, okay, thanks. Got it. That type of text is letting you know she's losing interest. Maybe you pursuing her too much, you're reaching out to her too much. So what do you got to do to open that for her to get her to chase you and to contact you back as though y'all was still hot on this subject, that's to say talking, okay? You have to stop immediately on the spot and take time out for yourself, okay? Take time out. Stop. Fall back. Fall back. What I mean by fall back? Fall back meaning give her some space, give her some time to miss you, okay? She's not going to forget about you. Why? Because she already interested in you because she gave you her number, all right? And y'all went out on a couple dates. Maybe you probably kissed her. Y'all probably did a kiss. You went over her house. She went over your home. But all of a sudden, she seemed like, you know what? I like this guy. But he doesn't seem like he got no life of his own. Okay? That's the first thing gonna come to her mind. Okay? Because you always on her Instagram, Facebook, liking all her photos, and replying back to messages, which ain't had anything to do with you. Because that, to me, that's her personal spot, a personal space. What you should be doing is doing other things. Find things to do. Do a YouTube channel. Find hobbies. There's more things just to hang out with your buddies, whatever. But you can find something that you may be passionate about. What are you passionate about? What do you like to do besides being around that girl that got you hooked? Okay? You need to start developing a skill or something. So you don't have to be chasing this lady as though she's the only focus that you need to focus on right now. Okay? She's not your only focus. So two things quickly to point out. Stop overtaxing her. All right? Stop being up under her 24/7. Okay? Stop. Third thing is trust her to know that you care about her still, okay? And how to do that is give her her space. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment in the section below. And thanks for watching. Bye.